Dr. Bloom's office.
I'm just happy I made it this far.